Right, I thought I'd also record the stats from game 12. So here's the stats for them, going through what all the players' scores were and that from both teams, and basically the report at the end, which is my detailed report. Go back to personal score, which is showing all of that, and that's basically it.